you'll find Rebbeca deviations in the LEA research lab.
Truly remarkable, Dr. Mannheim. These two lab rats have so much untapped potential.
I quite agree. Take them to the raw materials room, separately.
So it's true! They are experimenting on human subjects!
When you defeat and secure the polarized deviant, it probably give you the Rebbeca deviant.
Now, let's go find Eve and her daughter.
They must have taken my camera through that door. Out!